Louisiana, close to New Orleans, and back up in the woods among the evergreen. So at a log cabin in the Bretton Woods, there lived a country boy named Johnny B. Goode. He never learned to read or write so well, but he could play a guitar just like a ring in the bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, say go. Go, Johnny, go, yeah, go. Go, Johnny, go, yeah, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Goode. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack, set beneath the tree by the railroad track. He and Jeffy Irwin sat in the shade, someone to the music at the driver made. People passing by, they would stop and say, oh my, ever that little country boy can play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, say go. Go, Johnny, go, yeah, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Goode. Coming from miles around, hear you play music when the sun goes down. It'll someday and it will be in the light. Say, Johnny B. Goode tonight. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, say go. Go, Johnny, go, say go. Go, Johnny, go, yeah, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Goode.